So to get them to do a reverse weave, I warm them up with doing some backups against the wall. This helps you to teach your dog to back up straight. Back up. Back up. Back up. Yes, good boy. Good boy. Back up. Back up. Back up. Yes. Good boy, Noah. Okay, so then I just take a step out a little bit, and what I do is I take a step back, and then I angle him. You gotta angle him and put your leg back. Sometimes it takes a couple tries. Come here. He's so eager for treats. All my dogs are. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Stand. Good boy. Okay, so I'm going to get him right here. I'm going to put my leg back, and I'm going to push him through. Back up. Whoopsie. We haven't done this in a little while. Good boy. Come here. Back up. Yes. Good boy. Good boy. Come here. Like I say, you kind of get him at a little bit of an angle. Put your back foot back and push him through. Good boy. Yes. Over here. Come here. Back foot. Push him through. Yes. Now from here, you gotta do the same thing. But I would work on one side for a while before I tried the other side. So put your foot back. Whoopsie. Back him up a little bit. Good boy. Back. Whoopsie. Come here, get close to me. You're a big boy. Back. Yes! Good boy! Back. Yes! Good boy! Back up. See how he's pushing his butt out the other way? We don't want him like that. Back. Yes! Good boy. Back. Yes. Good boy. Let's see if we can get another angle with that.